I want to share with you guys my process of how I write a song, demo a song, and then go into the studio. When I'm compelled to write a song, I pick up an instrument. Usually it's a guitar, sometimes it's keys. The lyrics come, the vocals come, I'm playing on an instrument, and then I flesh it all out with the other instruments that I hear. I demo all of my songs after I first write them. I demo them all myself in Logic and then go to the studio. This helps me to know what I need for the project, like what musicians I need. I share this with the musicians so that they know what we're recording. They have a feel of it, along with charts of all the chord changes. It just maps it out. It's like, here's the roadmap. Woman, she ain't no good to you. The way she treats